德文、中文、英文、韩文，然后一点点的西班牙文。
Liu Yangyang is a Chinese-German rapper, vocalist, dancer, and songwriter who rose to stardom when he debuted as a member of the Korean pop or K-pop idol group called WayV, the fourth subunit of NCT, Neo Culture Technology, under SM Entertainment's exclusive Chinese agency, Label V. Liu Yangyang was born on the 10th of October, 2000, in Taiwan. He was raised along with his older sister, partly in Taiwan and partly in Dusseldorf, Germany, as the family moved there when he was in fourth grade. His earliest memory is when he was around 4 or 5, going to the beach with his parents and having a barbecue. His mom and older sister loved listening to the music of the Taiwanese band Mayday and would take him with them to the band's concerts when he was 10 or 11. He enjoyed their music even if, at his age, he didn't understand a word. He didn't have any nicknames growing up because people thought that Yangyang was his nickname. Later on, he wanted to be called Zhao Yang, which means little sheep. Go-karting is something that he enjoyed doing when he was young, and this made him want to become a racer. Do you want to win one of these items on your screen? If so, make sure to watch the whole video, leave a like and comment a hidden message. And with that being said, let's get ready to watch the video. For his education, it's only known that he attended the international school Am Rhein in Neuss, in Germany. Yangyang was participating in a basketball match at school in Germany when he dislocated an arm and ripped a tendon, which required surgery. As he was put to sleep before the operation, he dreamed of performing or standing on stage, not knowing the choreography or even how to dance. He also didn't remember the song. When he woke up, he remembered the dream vividly, and a week or two later saw an announcement online about an audition to be held in Taipei and felt that it was his destiny. He flew to Taipei to try his luck. His parents were supportive of his decision, although they didn't really believe that he was serious about it or that he would make it. It was a two-day audition with around 15,000 hopefuls each day, and Yangyang auditioned on the first day with a cover of Eminem's Lose Yourself. He just clapped to the rhythm of the music that was played when he was asked to dance, as he didn't know how at the time. But fortunately, the casting agent saw his potential and he got in. He then went to Korea in 2016 to become a trainee of SM Entertainment, where he learned all the skills that he needed to become an idol. He was officially introduced as a member of SM Entertainment's pre-debut training team, SM Rookies, on the 17th of July, 2018. It was in January 2018 when SM founder Lee Soo-man announced his company's plan of launching a new boy group, NCT, Neo Culture Technology, with a concept of having no definite number of members who would debut under various subunits. Yangyang, with his skills much improved, debuted as the main rapper, main dancer, and vocalist of its fourth subunit that is China-based, called WayV, WayShenV. They would be releasing Chinese albums. There are 7 in the group, with 4 of them, namely Ten, Kung, Lucas, and Winwin, debuted earlier in other subunits, an NCT project, with Yangyang, Hendery, and Zhaojun added to complete the group. WayV released the digital 3-track single album The Vision for their debut on the 17th of January 2019. Only one is an original song entitled Dream Launch that charted well on China's QQ chart. The other two are Chinese versions of previously released Korean songs of the second subunit NCT 127, such as Comeback and the lead single Regular, which performed well on QQ at number 9. All 3 made it to the top 10 of the Billboard digital song sales chart, and WayV entered the Billboard Social 50 at number 4. Almost 4 months passed before Yangyang and the boys released Takeoff, their first extended play, or EP, debuting at number 7 on Billboard's World Albums chart. It also topped the iTunes chart in 30 countries. The EP contains 6 tracks, with 3 of them included in their debut single album, and the other 3 are original, namely Say It, Let Me Love You, and the title track, which topped the popularity real-time chart on QQ Music. To further promote the members, they starred in their own reality show called Dream Plan, which aired for 12 episodes from August to September 2019 on their YouTube and Youku channels, Youku being China's version of YouTube. On the group's second EP, Take Over the Moon, released on the 29th of October 2019, Yangyang participated in writing the lyrics of 2 tracks, namely We Go Na 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 and King of Hearts. The 6-track EP entered at number 5 on the Gaon Weekly Album chart and reached number 12 on its monthly chart, plus also topping the iTunes chart in 16 countries. The lead single, Moonwalk, was number 23 on the World Digital Song Sales chart of Billboard. From November to December 2019, Yangyang and the boys went on a tour of South Korea, Thailand, and China, holding concerts entitled Section No. 1, We Are Your Vision, to promote their songs. They were rewarded with the Best New Asian Artist at the 21st first Mnet Asian Music Awards in 2019. Following the EP and promotional tour success, on the 30th of March 2020, they released a repackaged album, Take Over the Moon Sequel, with two songs added, the narration track, Wave Voice No. 1, and the English version of Love Talk for their international fans, which entered the Billboard World Digital Chart at No. 3 on release and at No. 2 on the weekly digital chart of QQ Music. The EP itself made it to No. 3 on Gaon. Because of the COVID-19 pandemic in 2020, Yangyang and the boys stayed in South Korea for their activities. They held a live concert online on the 3rd of May 2020 entitled WayV Beyond the Vision, which is part of the Beyond Live series produced by SM Entertainment in collaboration with Naver, a popular online search engine platform in South Korea. In this concert, they also sang a mashup of Bad Alive and the lead single Turn Back Time from their studio album that was yet to be released at the time, entitled Awaken the World. The studio album was dropped digitally on the 8th of June 2020, with the physical album delayed for a week due to controversy surrounding their album cover. A couple of members wore accessories on their outfits that were deemed insensitive, such as the Agent Orange patch that was said to pertain to the chemical warfare used during Vietnam War. The Effing Cool Jap badge was said to be inappropriate too, due to the sad history between South Korea and Japan. The company apologized and rectified the problem. As with their previous releases, the album was a commercial success not just in South Korea, as it placed third on the weekly and monthly charts of Gaon, but also internationally, as it reached number 1 on the iTunes chart in 21 countries and number 9 on Billboard World Albums chart. All 10 tracks performed well on the Soaring Songs chart on QQ Music. The album also made it onto the Billboard Japan Hot Albums at number 33 and the Oricon's weekly chart at number 19. By October 2020, more than 280,000 albums had been sold. As part of their promotions, Yangyang and the boys appeared in the reality show Way Vision, which started airing on the 21st of September 2020 on the Season app. SM Entertainment next launched their project called NCT 2020, in which all subunits, WayV, NCTU, NCT 127, and NCT Dream came together and released the album NCT 2020 Resonance Part 1 on the 12th of October 2020, including WayV's Nectar. It had over 1 million pre-orders. The album served as Yangyang, Hendery, and Xiaojun's first official activity as part of the NCT group, with two new members introduced as well, namely Sungchan and Shotaru. The company instituted a new voting system for the NCT 2020 promotions, in which fans get to vote using the serial number from the new album on which activities the members would participate, as well as which members would be a part of it. SM earned the ire of fans for the second part of the voting system, because it would mean only the popular ones would be involved and seen in promotional activities. It came to a point that the hashtag #BoycottNCTVoting trended on Twitter. As a result, the company apologized and only the first part of the voting was pushed through. In his personal life, Yangyang is 20, the youngest member of WayV and single, and lives in the dormitory provided by his agency. Not much is known about his personal life, as dating isn't allowed for 3 to 5 years after his debut. This is a policy that is usually included in a K-pop idol's initial contract, to avoid the risk of a dating scandal that has the potential to ruin the group's image and endorsement deals. Some other interesting facts about Yangyang include that he can play the violin and is learning to play the piano. When asked why he knew so many languages, he said his first language is Chinese, but he had to learn English because he went to an international school. He thinks in Chinese or English. Since the school was in Germany and he had German classes and friends, he had to learn German. He also learned Spanish as a requirement in 7th grade, but has forgotten most of it. When he became a trainee at SM, he started taking lessons in Korean. His English teacher wants him to speak confidently, and he believes communicating with his international fans in English when he does Instagram Live is a big help. He's been advised not to talk too fast, which he attributes to being a rapper. Then, while filming their music video, Yangyang and the members would sometimes mess up because they would lip-sync in Chinese for their Korean MV, so often had to do it over again. Yangyang opened his personal Instagram account on the 2nd of April 2020 and likes going live on his social media app. However, he keeps track of what his fans are saying about him through Twitter and revealed that he knows that they like to take photos of the sneakers he wore at the airport and post them online. He's been collecting sneakers for a long time and still spends a lot on them. Boxing is his favorite form of exercise. In appearance, he's 5 feet 7 inches, or 1.75 meters tall, weighs about 130 pounds, or 58 kilograms, and has a lean build. He has black hair and black eyes. When his bangs get too long, he wears eyeglasses but without lenses, big enough to keep his hair from poking into his eyes. He would also often shake his bangs when he's not wearing glasses, so that his sight isn't obstructed. Finally, according to sources, Liu Yangyang has an estimated net worth of over $100,000 as of early 2021. Thank you for spending some time with us. Make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss another video. We also handpick these videos, which we recommend you watch next. You can talk to us on all social medias or ask a question in the comments below. Thank you for being with us, and we'll see you back tomorrow.